Dear trader, are you fully aware of the information you are required by law to give to your customers before you sell one of your products or services online? First of all, you need to describe the main characteristics of the product or service, all details presenting its principal features. Secondly, you need to provide information about yourself as a trader, your name, address, company's telephone number, fax and email address, if there is one. Thirdly, you must state the total price of the product or service, and this price must include everything: taxes, additional freight, delivery costs, and postal charges. If you're not able to calculate the price in advance, you must disclose how it will be calculated. You should be aware that you cannot charge delivery costs unless you previously informed the consumer. Furthermore, you need to mention the arrangements that will be made for the delivery of the goods or the initiation of the service. You need to mention that the product has a legal guarantee, and you must also explain the conditions for after-sales service, the possibility of the consumer to withdraw, and how consumers can complain if they are not satisfied. All of this information must be provided in a legible and comprehensive manner. It can either be printed on paper and enclosed with the delivery, or it can be sent by email. To wrap it up, before selling a product or service to a consumer, you must inform the customer about the main characteristics of the product, about your contact details, the total price of the product, delivery arrangements, the existence of a legal guarantee, and after-sales service. This is, in a short summary, what is required by EU law, but some additional requirements could apply depending on your member state and your particular situation. If you want to know more precisely the requirements, and in particular those applicable in your country, please refer to the website consumerlawready.eu. In the online learning resources, the Module 1 will provide you with more information in your language on pre-contractual information requirements. The website also includes frequently asked questions section and a forum where you can ask questions to consumer law experts. You will also find information about how to register for a course in your country and in your language. This video has been brought to you by Consumer Law Ready, an EU-funded project that helps you understand your rights and obligations as a trader selling goods and services.